I went to his home, Neverland, and he pulled out all of the stops. He picked me up in a helicopter, and I got to the house, and he had a coach and buggy pick me up from the gate to his home. We were in the kitchen, and this is when he had Bubbles, the monkey. I had taken off my shoes, and I felt this little nibble at my toe. And I thought Mike was playing on my toes, like, oh, Mike, aren't you special? But it was Bubbles sucking on my big toe. And I thought to myself, you better watch out. I'll take Bubbles home.